My name is Gene Gerkoff, and I'm the founder of Charity Miles. Charity Miles is a free app that allows people to earn money for charity whenever they walk, run, or bike. I was a finance lawyer for a number of years, and when I was in law school, before that I started running marathons to raise money for Parkinson's research in honor of my grandfather who has Parkinson's. And I figured if I got enough people together, then collectively we would have the clout of a celebrity, and then companies would want to sponsor us. The first technological project that I worked on was actually while I was still a lawyer, and I thought it would be really cool if we could make something where we could crowdsource what we think the law should be. And it totally failed. So, but it was a really good experience. If you're gonna create an app or if you're gonna be an entrepreneur in any field, I think there are many moments of failure, but it's how you spin those failures into a learning lesson or a success that I think are the most important. It's like I never would have thought of Charity Miles if I hadn't had failures. Before I got the engineers, I talked to a lot of people, just ran the idea by them just to see what they thought. And then I got the developers and we worked on wireframing and designing everything. All these features that, you know, we had in there, crammed in there, we were like, all right, take that out, take that out. So we ended up with something that just did one thing. You just choose from over 30 world-class organizations, from Wounded Warrior Project to Feeding America, the World Wildlife Fund, ASPCA. I'm going to choose the Michael J. Fox Foundation for Parkinson's Research in honor of my grandfather. And then we're going to go for an outdoor walk. And now, thanks to Johnson & Johnson, we're able to earn money for the Michael J. Fox Foundation for every mile that we walk. And this little mile counter down here shows us how far we have walked. And if we press this, we can see more. So we can again see how far we've walked. And we can also see in real time the amount of money that we've raised for the Michael J. Fox Foundation. And you know, every mile really does matter. So as you continue to walk, you'll be earning more money to cure Parkinson's. And then if you scroll down, you can get a little bit more information about Johnson & Johnson and the other things that they're doing to support great charities. And when you're done, you just press the stop button and finish, and that's it. Very simple. Whether you're a social good app or just an app, try to create value for society. Try to create an app that makes people happy, that makes people healthy, that improves life somehow. You're gonna have to tell investors about it, you're gonna have to tell your family about it, you're gonna have to tell your friends about it. And if it's not something you love, then it's gonna be really boring. I never get tired of talking about Charity Miles because I love it, and I feel good about being able to share this with people. So I think it would be great if the next generation of entrepreneurs could use apps to harness the power of crowds to drive major advances in science. The phone has so much on it, from the accelerometer to the GPS, and it's monitoring all this data about us all the time. And that data is super critical for Alzheimer's, for asthma, for heart disease. Those, being able to use phones and apps to crowdsource that type of scientific research is gonna change the game. I would tell potential developers to do something that they love. It's the thrill of a lifetime. They should do it.